Chapala, the black and white comedy set in the 1920s in Santa Barbara during the Flying A studio era. This short film has a slew of characters that takes you back to the early days of movie making with a nostalgia for pantomime and title cards. This charming story is sure to bring a smile to your face as you experience the timeless beauty of Santa Barbara, which was the mecca of filmmaking during the early 1900s. Chapala, coming to a screen near you.